was talking with Lori here. She's a flight attendant. She lives in Denver, and I asked her what she'd do with $11,000 she wanted. She said she'd buy some property in Denver. Is property in Denver, you think, a good investment?
Yeah.
Would you buy undeveloped land or residential property or...
Undeveloped.
Undeveloped land on the outskirts of Denver.
Suburbs, yeah,
as soon as this show is on the air, people are going to be rushing to the real estate brokers. And Lori said to buy property in Denver. What would you do with $11,000?
Enjoy myself.
Just enjoy yourself? How about you, Marla?
I'd buy a home.
You'd buy a home where?
Probably in Northern California.
I see. All right, for $10,000, it would be a one-room home at best. Lori, step over there, spin that wheel, and let's see if you're going to buy property near Denver, on the outskirts of Denver. I think that has possibilities. Not quite enough, though, is it? You have 45 cents. Do you wish to spin again? Contestant nearest to $1 without going over is the winner.
Yeah.
Okay. Go ahead and spin again. When I say winner, I mean wind your way into the showcase. 45 cents, I would have spun again, too. But not on 60. Get off that 60. You're all right. 65 cents, and over there you go. Okay, Deborah. Spin that wheel. Here comes that dollar, folks. Here comes that dollar. You got it. $1,000 for Deborah. Deborah has won $1,000 on the Price is Right. And Deborah gets a bonus pin, too. Now, I'm going to put you right over here for the moment. And just a moment, we'll have Marla spin, and then Deborah gets her bonus spin. Go ahead, Marla, spin that wheel. See what you can do. Best we can hope for now is a tie, of course, but what a wonderful tie that would be. Here it comes again. Here it comes again. Here it... Spin it again, you have 15 cents to spin on. 15 cents to spin on, looking for 85 cents, but there it is, and it's not coming back. Marla, I hope you had fun on the Price is Right. Bye-bye. All right, back to me, Deborah. You're going to be in the showcase. We've established that. $5,000 for the green sections, $10,000 for the $1. Spin it hard because you don't get another spin if it doesn't go all the way around. That's fine. Okay, now it's going to come around here. Now, what will happen? Will it get around here? Hurry up. Come on. Nope, it's not going to get out of here. You won $1,000. You're going to be in the showcase. You'll have the showcase after that.